Hello everybody, welcome to the vlog. That should be my intro. But hello everyone, I feel like I haven't seen you all, or you haven't seen me, because I can't see you, in the absolute longest time. I am just on here to update you guys and just say hi and let you know what the heck has been going on with me for the last, like, I don't even know how long. It feels like I haven't uploaded in like a month. Maybe longer than that. Oh my gosh, longer than that. I don't think I've uploaded since Liz left. Of course my battery is flashing. I guess I'll just record for as long as I can and then try to charge this at some point. I'm sorry for that rickety noise. I have like a camera mount or a phone mount. Anyways, so hello. I have missed you guys, but I started a new job at the end of January and it's a full-time job. So I have no time ever to film because I come home and I sleep and that's pretty much all I do. The weekends are nice because I am free as a bird. Sometimes I just don't really feel like filming, but this weekend I figured I would. And today is Saturday, it is March 23rd, and I am on my way to go and donate blood. I have never donated blood before. I am a little bit nervous that I'm gonna feel faint because I tend to faint sometimes, but hopefully I will be okay. I'm sure someone could come pick me up if I need to, but I have also really been loving these Spindrift. And by loving, I mean I tried them like 3 days ago and I've already bought like packets of them, boxes. I saw Ariana Grande this week. It was fantastic. It was literally so good, like one of the best concerts I've ever seen. And she's the best. She's coming back in June and I kind of want to go with Liz again when she gets back. But basically I've just been listening to her music 24/7. It's just so good. I love it a lot. And yeah, also I leave to go visit Liz in London in like 2 weeks. It's crazy. It's coming up so fast. I am planning on vlogging the entire trip. Probably, I don't know, I want to vlog all of it, but maybe not every day. I don't really know how it's gonna work. But I'm really, really, really excited for that. I'm like, I can't believe it's coming up so fast. I feel like it was booked so long ago. Also, I'm on my way to drive to donate blood for the second time today because I was more than halfway there. And I decided to look up on my phone what time my appointment was at, and it was at 12 and not 11. And so I went home and now I'm back out, I'm back at it. And that's that, and I don't really have that much else to say. I'm sure that there's more things that I should tell you guys that I need to update you on, but I have literally no idea because I feel like I've been doing nothing. And that's the truth. But fingers crossed that I don't pass out while I donate this blood. How much blood do they take? Like, how long does it take? I have no idea. I picture it taking like an hour. I'm a little bit scared. I think it'll be okay though. Hope I get to use my phone. Like, what am I gonna do when I just sit there? All right, I will hopefully update you guys soon. I feel like I look like I just rolled out of bed. It's not reality, I just look like this. And I will see you guys after this happens. Didn't even faint. That's right, donated my blood and I made it out alive. You can believe it. I kind of thought I was gonna faint going into it, but I felt completely fine. It was so fast, although I had to wait for a long time, but once they did it, it was so quick. So now I'm gonna have some Spindrift and drive home, and then I'm gonna go get some lunch with Leah and Ari. And then, actually, I'll probably leave the camera home so it can charge, so. Hello, everybody. It is a while later, and I am so tired. I got home, I had lunch with Ari and Leah, and then I literally, like, just came home, talked to my parents for a little bit, and I am exhausted. I need to lie down and take a nap or something. I think I'm just really, so tired. And I'm just gonna watch some TV, chill out a little bit, and then I don't know what I'll do later on, but I am like so tired. This is just for me sitting like this downstairs. Yeah, I'll be fine. I don't feel dizzy. I don't feel like sick at all, but just exhausted. So, good stuff. Good stuff. Hello, everybody. I have no idea when it was that I last checked in with you, but if it looks like I've been just laying in this bed all day, it's because that's exactly what I did. I got back from, I think I did tell you that I took like almost a 3-hour nap earlier. Then Ari and I went to the mall. I got some stuff at Lush. I got a new Olive Branch shower gel, which I've never tried the one that they made after, they made it self-preserving, which means originally it was very watery and very liquidy because it all it had in it really was like its main ingredients and then olive oil. Didn't have like a thick shower gel feeling to it, but now it does, and I hadn't had it since they redid it, which was like a year ago, and it's my favorite shower gel. But I had so much of the old one stocked up that I didn't need to get the new one, but I did today. I also got a face mask, which I almost forgot to put in the refrigerator, and I got a new shower balm, which they get like foamy and really scrubby, and you can suds up with them, and they're really nice, and it's almost like a bath bomb but for in the shower. I got the new one of that. I don't even remember what it was called, and it smells like the Let the Good Times Roll face wash, which was yummy. And I can't really smell it on my skin right now, but that was great. And now it's like 10:30 on a Saturday, and I'm already in bed. So that's that. And I am just gonna watch Queer Eye. I fell asleep and finished the whole season in my sleep. But I have to do that. Another thing that I forgot to update you guys on is that I started getting, this is like not a fun thing to explain to somebody, but I'll keep it short. I started getting eczema in my hand, on my hands, and it's really painful, and it's just been kind of a pain in the butt. So that's something else that's happened since the last time I saw you guys. So fun. I also got my acrylics back on. I took them off for a while and they're back with me. They're very sharp though. Like, I probably just cut my mouth open just hitting myself in the face like that. Yeah, that's it for now. Exciting things planned. I'm happy it's getting warmer out and finally starting to feel like spring. We're going to London soon. My friends and I have a trip booked for Florida after that, and I'm so excited for that, and it's gonna be good. I'm really excited. But anyways, I really sucked at filming today because all I did was talk about my blood donation, and actually today that's all I was talking about. Got to the point where I honestly was like, I cannot even talk about this anymore. Like, why am I obsessing over donating my blood? But I'm good I'm no longer so exhausted, and since I took such a long nap, I probably won't even really sleep tonight, but that's okay. I'm just gonna relax and watch some TV, and hopefully I will remember to check in with you guys tomorrow. Hello, everybody. I feel so weird wearing a hat, but my hair needs to be washed today, so that's just what's happening. But hello, welcome to Sunday. It's the next day, and I'm out of breath from running upstairs to get my camera, which is great. But it's Sunday, it's like 12:30. I got up this morning, laid in bed for an extra long time, and then Ari and I just went to go get coffees. And now I think I'm going to go to the grocery store. And don't need a lot of stuff, but I just feel like there's some things that I need that I just wanna get. I also really need to put my laundry in the wash. Holy crap, I'm so out of breath. I also want to clean out some of this food before I go. But I hope everyone else is having a great Sunday. I feel like it's so nice outside. It's like a little bit chilly, but we haven't had really warm weather in so long that just anything that's remotely warm is just so nice. All right, well, I'm trying to figure out what we need at the grocery store before I go. But yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna find our reusable bags and get going. And I will see you guys in a minute. Maybe I'll take you to the grocery store with me. Who knows? Won't that be so exciting? Friend, do you wanna say hi? Meow. Is that all you have to say? Okay. I really messed this thing up yesterday. What did I do? I'm on my way to the grocery store, and honestly, like, I must say, I've really been loving vlogging, even though I've done not the greatest job at it. And I know I always say that. Oh my god, I literally need the AC on. It's so hot in here. I know that I'm always saying, like, oh, I'm not doing a good job, I'm not doing a good job. I guess, like, it doesn't really matter what I'm filming, but in my mind, my like ideal way of vlogging would be for me to just take my camera with me everywhere and film everything. And I guess it's kind of unrealistic because sometimes people don't want to be filmed, or, you know, I forget, or it's just sometimes it's not right to bring out the camera. So I guess I like need to stop saying that. But I also feel like when there's videos and it's just me talking to you the whole time and it's not actually anything going on, it's boring. I mean, I don't even really know. I just mostly like vlogging and filming because it's memories that I get to save and look back on. And I do look back on them. My friends and I, in my family, we go back and watch the vlogs all the time and just remember like vacations we've been on and trips and just really funny days. And I should put together like a playlist of my favorite ones so that I can watch them all the time. But I definitely have some favorite vlogs that are from a couple years ago that are just really awesome. So that's that. And I'm really excited to film when I'm in London. I'm like so excited to film like a trip again. I love vlogging when I'm somewhere different and I get to kind of like capture it on film to just look back on and remember that way. So I'm really excited. I wish that I could vlog more, but honestly, like I was saying earlier in the vlog, my week is the same thing every day. And my schedule used to be so different because I would work at in the afternoons, and then at night I would work at Lush, or I'd work at Lush in the morning and then I'd go to my other job. But it's now just like that normal 9 to 5, but mine's actually 8 to 4, so I do get out a little bit earlier, but it's just the same stuff every day, so I don't really do anything too exciting. So I don't even think a weekly vlog would be that interesting. Maybe I could try doing a weekly again. I loved doing the weekly vlogs. I really was like so proud of myself that I was able to keep that up for so long. So maybe I can do something like that again, but again, like I was saying, the little clips are just gonna be me being like, I'm awake and it's way too early, and then I'm going to bed now and it's like 8 o'clock. So I guess we'll see. We'll see how it goes, but ideally I would really love to weekly vlog again, but I don't know if it's realistic or not. So that's that. Also, I'm wearing a hat, and I was saying earlier, I feel so weird in hats. I don't think they look very good on me, but I do really like this hat, the donkey kicking. So that's the scoop of the day. I'm gonna go to the grocery store now, and hopefully it's not an absolute zoo in there. Hello, everybody. It is the week after I donated blood, and I never stopped talking about it that day. Basically, I look like a mess, and my skin is a mess, but I'm starting to pack for my trip because in a week and a half, I leave to go meet Liz in France, and then we are going to London for a week with my family, and I'm so excited, but I'm kind of nervous because I don't really know what I'm going to pack, and I'm packing for 2 separate trips. The France trip is not that long, just a few days, and then we're meeting my parents in London. So I'm starting to sort of pack. I was folding some clothes, and I've taken over Liz's room because she's still in London, obviously. So I've just been doing that. I've been watching some vlogs, and I just thought I would check in with you guys. I went shopping today, and I got a ton of clothes, which was really awesome, and some for my trip and just some for work. But yeah, and I have no idea what I've even done this week. I've done a lot for work, but nothing really very fun. And I have this weekend, so this is Saturday, and then next week is a full week, and then I leave halfway through. And I have no idea when I'm gonna upload this. This might just be like my check-in vlog until I leave to go on my trip, but I'm hoping to vlog the whole time, like I said earlier in this video, so very, very exciting. And I don't know what is going on with my skin. It's so spotty and just not good, so maybe I'll do a face mask later. I do have one from Lush. Speaking of Lush, oh my god. Okay, so this is what I wanted to do right now. I want to go see if I can make an order for Glossier before I leave. And I want to make a Lush order because Lush in North America, and I think in England as well, they've just launched 100 new bath bombs, which honestly kind of scares me because I don't think that I... Ooh, someone's calling me. I'm gonna let that go to voicemail. I don't think I have the strength and power to not get 100 bath bombs, so I also need to be aware of the fact that I am going to the Lush on Oxford Street when I go to London. And I I'm just nervous that I'm gonna have way too much stuff. So I'm gonna take a look at these right now and see which ones I want, and then I'll check back in with you guys later, hopefully, if I don't forget.